evening, Chief.
Yes, Bill, spill it. Put it on the table. Let me hear it. Time's money. Papers don't print themselves.
I've been researching this story about the local school board, and after interviewing a bunch of people all on my own time, I found out that the president of the school board has been skimming money from their slush fund. It's tens of thousands of dollars, and I've got the whole story right here.
Jenkins!
Yeah?
Does that sound like news? Come on, man, find me some news! Put your ear to the ground, put your nose to the grindstone, and find me news!
Howdy there, Chief!
What's happening, Johnson?
I got you a hot new scoop!
Stop it! Lay it on me!
Man was mowing his lawn, got some grass on his neighbor's shed!
Take the chopper!
All right, you grab the chopper!
Well, howdy there, Chief! Howdy, Travis! What's shaking? Somebody grew an off-season pumpkin! Take every dollar I have in my wallet and five-track on everything that I am! Sure thing! Off-season pumpkin! I can see it now! Hurry it up! Jenkins, don't waste my time to jerk my chain!
Okay, Chief, I got something better, like you said, some better news. Apparently one of the farms off Route 4, there's a kid who fell down a deep well shaft. None of the news fans are there yet. I think we'll be first at the scene. They've been lowering food down to him on fishing poles. I mean, this could be a nationwide story.
Child fed from Bishop? Go find me some news! Bring it to me, fresh and hot!
Chief, I got a story for you!
Tell me, Julie!
Raccoons trapped in trash can, hero reporter saves him!
I couldn't love it anymore if it was my own child! Yeah. Get out there! Everyone like a raccoon!
Chief!
Go find it!
Alright. Okay, I know I have news this time. Alright, I just scored an exclusive interview with the chief of police, and he let slip the identity of the mangled murderer, and it's someone who's sitting on town council right now. There's a murderer working for the town. I've got the whole scoop, and no one else knows about it yet.
Jake.
What?
Come here. Come on. Come here. Come here.
Get out of here!
Library is increasing their fines to 5 cents a week.
Oh! Who killed all the raccoons? I want everything about it. You're back.
Hey, Chief, I think I got a scoop.
Lay it on me. Shake it down. Put it on the bacon.
School board's crooked, teeth in the well, and the mangled murderer is behind bars in the day.
Some days I'm reminded why I got into this godforsaken business. I go over there, find me some news!
You got it!
Dave completely fucked that typewriter up. It's unusable for anything else.